Coach used to always tell us, when you look good, you play good. I feel like it's my time. Young nigga been putting in work, so I feel it's only right I shine. Niggas lame as fuck, they ain't authentic, I won't get specific. Look what happened when you do you, bro, this shit prolific. Nah, this shit amazing, money speed racing. Fill my pockets up high with them dead Caucasian. Every song I drop, I gotta make a statement. This ain't for me no more, this is for my baby. Hollywood fantasy, drop top in the black Mercedes. Record back, I go deep like I'm Tom Brady. Money speed race, money speed race.
Y'all, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. You know who it is. The man who looked good himself, Young Savage Jones. You know what I'm saying? Today's video, we got a little Jayco applying pressure. Pressure applied is what Jay saying. You know, he over there balling. I think overseas. I don't know. I'm not too sure. You know what I'm saying? But he balling professionally, of course, because that's all we do. So I'm about to see what this video talking about, because you know his album just dropped. I listened to maybe one, two songs of it. You know what I'm saying? Not too much. Waiting for the music videos. They here now. So let's do it. Y'all let me know, comment below, what's your favorite J. Cole song? I know everybody didn't listen. If you ain't listen, we gotta look out for you.
Yeah, nigga. The off season, nigga.
Album.
We off for nigga.
Fuck this. Hold on, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm bugging. Gotta make sure we 20, you know what I'm saying? 1080 or 21. Of course, Jay don't got 21. Jermaine,
applying pressure. Started my grind with crime festers. And now I'm showing like they in their second trimesters. That's why when niggas throw a shot into online, I pay no mind to their benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things to say the least. My latest beat just sound like they was released by David East. Versus hit hard. Never pitched hard. My latest beat just sound like they was released by David East. Versus hit hard. Never pitched hard to play the streets. These niggas whips hard behind closed doors.
You know, I feel like Jermaine is always in New York. You know what I'm saying? And I know some, you know what I'm saying? I feel like he always in New York. I know he from over there, I think. I forgot. I don't want to mess it up, but I know where he from.
Ain't nothing wrong with living check to check, cause most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in 08.
That's crazy. This boy really ain't cut his hair since No Role Models. He said no haircuts. That's what he said, no haircuts. No, not no role models, no haircuts. He didn't look up to nobody when he was, you know what I'm saying, doing his hair. No role models when it comes to hair, you know what I'm saying? Because ain't nobody, you know.
Seeing no cake, not even on dates. I celebrated my birth. Just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, let's Rick Ross, more like a wavy
video. Oh, that's a flex. Than a real... So, that's cap. Because it's like a Slim Shady song. I got like a billion videos. You know what I'm saying? A billion views. With his one with Rihanna. Maybe he's saying ones with Slim Shady in the title. It's probably true. But if it's just how like Eminem actually... Is that an Eminem diss actually? Because that it's not even true. Because Eminem got songs that's... You know what I'm saying? Like, that's... Rihanna, you know what I'm saying?
Even they tote steamers round the way we tippy toe. Round crack vibes and cold-blooded killers, no reptiles, just projectiles. For niggas salty, you rocking the fresh and textiles. I seen best pals grow up and switch. Sometimes over a couple dollars, more often over a bitch. I could cap and say that I never scratched my jealousy itch. But thank God I conquered that, cause if not, I'd never be rich. Envy keep your pockets empty, so just focus on you. If you broken clown and a millionaire, the joke is on you. Money ain't everything, I never say that. But niggas throw stones, no. When they sell their soul to get wherever they at. Just know these verses is some shit they gon' forever play back, nigga. Hell yeah. Fuck. You know what it is, nigga. Don't even, man. Niggas try to act like they're a bitch. That's why I gotta flex sometimes. Niggas just try to act like you just not that motherfucking nigga. Like you just really don't do it how you do it. Like niggas really try to act like you don't do what you do. Niggas think you dead in your face.
Bruh, they dead too, bruh. I'm sorry to cut you off, Jay. I'm sorry. My fault. I apologize. Don't look at me like
like that. I said I'm set. I'm sorry.
Really try to act like you don't do what you do, nigga.
Yes, like they act like I don't be doing these videos. Like I don't be in here grinding. Like I don't grind for mine.
Face. Really.
They gonna look at my face and cap to me. They gonna say you ain't did nothing. They dare be doing that.
Act like you don't do it to the level that you do it. That's why sometimes you gotta come through and just do it at the level that
you show. You know what I'm saying? Show.
Do it in front of every nigga face so they know the difference between you, the real niggas, and the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man.
Facts, the fraud, bro. We here. It's us.
Like you do it,
it's
us. You gotta do it in front of his fucking face so he'll know forever. Yeah, that nigga did it how I always wanted to do it, and I'll never be able to do it like that.
It's a difference. Jermaine said himself. Jermaine. Cool. Quit playing with us. Quit playing with me and Jermaine.
Y'all better quit playing with me and Jermaine. Y'all wonder why I call him Jermaine. I could call him up right now, that's why. That's my dog. We got we, you know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. I'm gonna catch y'all the next one, though. See, Young Savage. You know who I am. I look good. Feel me? It's a difference with me. I do what I do, what I do, what Jermaine himself said I do. I do it. That's all you need to know. Catch y'all, man.
Catch up, cause I'm too fast like you say. Don't put me in no one-on-one, get cooked up. Well done, came about that low pond.